We are somewhere in Jamaica. If you're familiar with this room, a lot of amazing things have happened in this room. A lot of amazing recordings, but we don't need to put the whole location on blast. If you know, you know. I found this guy. Popcon.
Wagwan.
In Jamaica.
Yeah, no.
Listen, you know, I come to Jamaica a lot, you know what I'm saying, for a long time. But this is the first time I had to hunt somebody down in the jungle.
Jungle.
Yeah, on the other side. I had to come find you, you know? Salute on Unruly Fest, bro.
Respect, brother.
All the legends came out, too. How did that feel?
I can't really explain the feeling still, you know, but...
Yo, you stressed?
No stress.
It was smooth. He came in on a crane with it looked like a moon man. It was like a reflective moon man suit.
I love how you fall down and get the experience for yourself, brother, because people telling you is sound good, you know. You seeing it on the Instagram, it look good, but you being there is a different thing, you know. Being there in the atmosphere and the energy is high.
Went till 6 in the morning.
Yeah.
The Project Vanquish is out right now. People go stream that in Apple Music. You're officially OVO.
Yeah.
It was always family, friends, whatever, but now the business is locked in. Why is this just a mixtape? Does that mean we're going to get more in 2020? We get an
exactly.
album?
Exactly. Let me tell you why. Because I have so much songs, bro.
Okay.
But I don't know what OVO would have in mind, you know? So, like, I want to hear their idea, too. I ran it, like, just their thing. By writing more and more, that is how I get better. Each time I record, like, when I listen to the song again, it's like my hear things that I could have changed and things that I could have said better. As time goes by, I just start to get better and better and better, you see me?
What was the point of naming this project Vanquish? Is it vanquishing those demons, getting all that negative energy out?
Exactly. Getting, like, free, you know? Defeating those enemies. So, like, when I go to no one, meet Vibes Cartel. So one day, like, with the studio, and the song was playing, and Cartel hear it. I say, yo, what the sing that song? Let me hear it. They make him hear it, and him just go voice a song for the same night, a song when he get wild. When him sing the song now, him do a clean version for the song, and him call me name at night, you see me? So that be a people that call me now, and I say, yo, are you Cartel attack? Me, I say, yeah, man, some people believe me, some don't. So then now everything just start. Take off, you see me? And then 2009, we start record more, we start get shows on the West End, Moby,
yeah.
Negril. When we there, Moby and Negril, we feel like a star. When we reach at Kingston, nobody know me.
Nobody.
Nobody. But I'm a big artist in Moby.
Do you know how proud Cartel is of you?
Yeah, I know. I know the respect where he man for me. Is a man who bet for me from morning. Him did already tell the world, say, yo, Pop, can I go do this? It's no surprise to him. Him know me great long time. Him could have seen it from a minute. Me sing on the stage. And the way I operate around the studio at daytime is like, him sees me as a free soul, you know?
I want to get into the order of how Love You Bad, right? Because that was a big tune in the dance. In clubs. That wasn't like the radio hit. But then obviously Drake samples the record. Did you know Drake when he sampled the record? Or did that happen before y'all met? Which happened first?
I'm gonna tell you, the first time when I realized that Drake really in tune with my music, him tweet and said, Drizzy Drake are the only man she want.
Right.
Drake and Rihanna used to tweet my music them time enough. Like, so I said, yo, them people that listen to my music, trouble.
I'm out of here.
So then now, like me do a mixtape, yeah. Me I change mixtape. That are the OVO crew favorite mixtape from the man they run that red. But they play that mixtape the right through from. Them they try to get everybody on the mixtape to pull up at the OVO office, you know? Yes, and then Drizzy invite you at a after party. Mm. And I did already met Snoop and do some work with Snoop. So me and Snoop was chilling and smoking some weed and thing. Drake, me and my crew talk about this every time, fam. Yo, the man do a thing, brother. We make me respect him for life, fam. When we going to the club, there was a table there, and the man found and take up all of the cup them off of the table, brother, himself. Me, I look upon him and I say, yo, this is a youth like myself. He remind me of myself because that's someone more that the same way, you see me?
Hospitality. Yeah. Manners.
Yeah, so that alone, me, me just rate him. I not even know that. Me never ever said that to him either. That, me, me sister is a genuine youth, you see me?
Yeah.
And he proved that to me over and over, even when he fought at Jamaica annually fest. Like Drake set a different bar. Like Drake support dancehall music a lot. Him already has shed light on dancehall culture by shedding light on popcorn. We have to big up Drake always.
There's no collabs on this project. It's straight popcorn. When the album drops in 2020.
It's gonna have collab. I know you're gonna ask them. Yeah. It's gonna have the collab that you're going to.
I wasn't even gonna ask.
No, it's gonna have that Drake and Popcorn collab. I know you're gonna.
But who else is gonna be on?
It's about time, though.
Yeah, I think so.
Yo, people is mad at me and Drake.
No, but if you keep it real,
yeah.
Don't list his name. Remember how your name wasn't listed on? You can't list his name, though. You gotta keep it 100. It can't say featuring Drake.
No, nah. Just Popcorn alone.
That's it.
Yeah.
And then people just got to discover, oh, Drake's on that song.
I agree.
No, we never got a controller video, did we?
No.
The song was just so big. It was
yo,
like...
that's all OVO business. Strictly confidential, I don't know.
Did you want to do a video?
It's not my song. It's Drake's song, bro.
Truth.
Yeah, so like, if Drake don't want to do a video, why would I want to do a video? I wasn't like thinking like, oh... I need to do a video for this song. No. Drake sent me that song and said, do a verse. So if you want me to do a video for it, I'll do a video, but I'm not going to say, yo, Drizzy, let's do a video. If I send him a song and he do a verse, then I'll link him for a video.
Yeah. Any other collabs on the upcoming album that you could?
No.
Nothing.
I don't like to say too much. Silence.
So you gave me enough. You gave me a big one.
Yeah.
That's all we get.
Yeah, Drake is... Yeah.
He's the guy. He's the guy. I'm hoping we get to see you in the States soon, man.
You will, bro.
Because that's going to be a whole movie in New York, Miami, L.A., the Bay. The tour is going to be crazy. Good talk.
Chubb.
So the next time we talk...
Upstate.
New York City.
For sure, fam.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Popcorn, man. Vanquish, the album, is available on Apple Music. Make sure y'all go get that. Shout to the whole OVO fam and the Apple Music fam.
We got all Apple Music squad. You know what I mean?
All hours.
Yeah.
All roads. No rain stopped us.
No.
Nothing.
It was meant to be. It was destined.